So I was talking with my broker the other day. It was the usual small talk, you know. How's the kids? How's the family? All that. And then it dawned on me. When you think about all the years I've been paying those big commissions on everything we've bought and sold, were we really discussing my kid's future or his kid's future?